Perfect.
So let's see, you're filling in for
Sun. Sun usually runs right side. I don't mind running Relic if you want to do center with Konaki.
Are you talking to Hoots?
Yeah.
Okay. Center with Konaki. Got it.
We're going to have so much fun.
Oh, I can't.
That's fine. I'm going to pop a heavy. And who are you familiar with the dark drinker strategy behind the main glass?
I've gone back there with one. I don't know. Same strategy.
But... I mean, yeah, basically two heavy swings kills all the adds so that they don't you don't have to worry about it. And then the person out here just snipes the two side glasses down.
Okay, so you always have someone behind the glass then?
Yep,
so
one person starts behind the glass, one person starts out here. So, and then usually if like one of you guys runs low on one of the ammo, so typically it's C and I. So if he starts running low on sniper, he'll jump inside behind the glass, and I'll jump out here and snipe the doors.
Okay.
Really?
To get my gear one last time. Sure.
Touch my balls, time.
What are you using for a heavy, Rufus? Hey, Joe, my shade step's not working.
Someday I'll stop coughing. Someday.
Someday. Someday, Dorothy.
Doesn't help when I have a job where I talk all day. Some bullshit.
You know what you should do? Just get a piece of paper and tell your secretary, you need to do all my talking for today.
Or I could just not go to work. That would work too.
No, that wouldn't work because that would be work.
Is this on normal or hard? I didn't look.
That's a good.
All right.
That is a good question.
Well, if we were going for flawless, I didn't know if we were going to do normal mode or.
No, it was. It's all hard mode. I'm assuming he picked hard mode.
We'll see once they spawn, huh?
Yeah. Hey, I got that dance too. Look at me. Wait, I'm gonna jump. Ready? Here we go.
What's the problem?
Oh, pretty close on my side. Good.
Yep. Alright, I can drop a shadow shot in here. I switched over for this round.
Oh, perfect. So we'll wait to kill until he shoots that tether. Pick it up. Let's go. Ready on this side when you are, Rufus.
I'm here, I'll just grab that.
Okay.
Oh,
Oh no, you don't, Mr. Flanks. Go ahead, CM.
Come on down.
Oh, mine must be in the cave.
Yeah, sorry, one thrall went up that hallway.
Okay. Ready on my side?
You can grab it.
Okay. Oh, that was close.
It's alright. Grab a middle. One job to do.
No. Just go grab the next one. I'll kill him.
One thrall went up the hallway on the left.
Alright. We good up top? I'm going back down below. Are you running back down, CM, already?
Yeah, I'm heading back down. Just killing the thrall.
Go ahead.
Yep, last one.
Go take care of pizza or whatever, Joe.
Someone can jump on you.
It's a blessing for everybody. I'm gonna pop it up the shelf.
Yeah,
left and right here. The 300 is going to go through.
I'm just going to stay back and die.
I'm not sure who wants to go through, so.
Alright, let me switch my boots. Get my booties on.
I thought it'd be with my mic muted coughing. So, have fun jumping.
Okay.
I can sit back for this.
You two go ahead.
Or wait, you wanted to go by yourself, right?
No, that's Rufus.
No, not me. Here. I'm good.
Oh, that's Rufus saying that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
So what he's saying is he doesn't want me to join him. That's true. I don't have to go either. We only need the three, so... Go ahead. I'm assuming you two have got all the ads cleared, eh?
We're getting it.
Good call.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I'll go across. I've got a blessing bubble. And I'm glad I had a blessing roll going up the elevator. Yeah. Okay, I am here, everybody. Everybody here? I saw see him change weapons. So. Okay. Let's figure out who's on which side. I'll run left side.
I'll go right.
Yeah, I'll go right.
So you'll start center with CM, then we'll have a tether on every round. Are you ready, Joe, or... He's teabagging, I'm assuming that means a yes. He's eating pizza. He says he's ready. Let's count it down.
Seconds. Zoom is out.
Got him. Right? Somebody made me have to be fast. I don't know who that was.
I can slow down if you want me to.
5, 4.
Low and 3. Low.
2. 4.
Bring me down.
Good, right?
With me, at least not the first time.
Boomers. Right, come out.
Yep, come down.
Five seconds.
For two.
Go ahead. All right. Switching right.
Two blue income.
I was loading.
8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'll clear middle if you want to get him.
Okay. All right, nice down. Switching right. Right.
Special ammo, so head down to the
right. Whoops, we lost the aura on the right. I'm coming with it right now. I'm the loot.
Everybody, it's off the left side.
Not yet. Not yet. Right side's not ready to go yet.
We're off the left side. Timing for the boomer, so we gotta call it out left side.
All right, I'm running up now. Right side.
That's weird because I had my death.
Go ahead.
You got 8 seconds on, right? 2, 1.
I'm busy.
Alright, I'm going on right.
Yeah.
Go on right.
Switching right.
Make sure you call the timer if you're going over.
If we're off by a lot. 2, 1, boomer coming out.
Okay. Alright, I got the boomer on the right.
Pushing left, go.
3 seconds on the right.
Okay, we'll do that.
Hit.
Okay.
I got him right.
Pushing from the back.
You got a knight coming right.
I just got a knight down in the air.
Uh-oh.
I just got a knight in the air.
But you got a blue screen, huh?
Yep.
That thing is power. Switch in. We lost the aura on the right.
I thought it was me,
too. Yeah, so that's why the aura didn't pass. It's him.
I was gonna say, I had the death fingers when it didn't pass the last time.
Yeah, everything was normal.
Yeah, the game lagged. Yeah.
Got a Destiny critical error.
Bingo. Oh no, it'll happen.
No error code or anything, just went to blue screen.
We're gonna force Bungie to allow it to happen.
That's annoying.
Yeah. I can do that. Safely up to 30 yards. After 30 yards, I might hit you in the ear.
At least he's honest.
But it's still going to be a kill shot. And then we get to do flawless.
Yeah, and then let the water.
I'm letting them right now. That's so annoying.
What do you want to do?
Guardian down.
So we're gonna clear it real quick, start over, just quit. What are we doing?
How did I give a crucible booster? I didn't even activate one.
I don't know.
You guys see that?
Do we want to start over real quick? Not like it takes long to get here.
I'm not even in my menu, and I activated the booster.
So your team leads. So. I mean, we are only at totem, so.
Are we gonna lose our supers? Oh, I see what you're saying. Never mind.
This is our one mulligan. Anything after this, we just continue. We had two mulligans with Huzz and Bennett on
Saturday.
Don't forget
to reset it, Joe.
Did you Yeah, and then when you press launch, it'll ask you if you want to reset. Okay.
I'm going to take a piss. Bear back.
Wouldn't it be like healthier if he left the piss instead of taking it? That's what I would think. I don't know what he's going to do with it. Should ask
I'm going to have to think about that one for a minute.
What are you doing with the piss? You took it. Would you take it for a walk? Or what? Dad, can we get some ice cream now?
Nope.
Ready when you are.
So, Kanika, are you killing the thrall too? Or are they not spawning?
No, nope, I kill the thrall too if they spawn. They don't always do, but when they do, I kill them. Why, do you feel like I'm not participating enough?
No,
you're killing all the big guys in the middle.
Hoods, typically if you shoot those side glasses down quick enough, the thrall don't spawn.
Okay, that's what I was wondering if that was what was going on.
3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's what it is.
Because we try to do it, but it doesn't always work. Like
if you said. Yeah, if you use this strategy, it works really well because you've got 4 sniper shots, so you just bang, bang, and then bang, bang.
Except this time, I'm down to 2 sniper shots. So
you two can swap out.
Go figure, and that time, I'll just pop a sense, man. I'm good.
Back knock.
I was slower that time shooting.
Knock, knock.
Guardian down.
Oh. Alright. Quickly. Go in and out quick, because that didn't count. Rufus didn't count. We didn't see anything. I've had my grenade bounce off their shields and come back at me.
Oh, that's right.
Likely story. Video or it never happened.
Right.
because you bounced off a pebble.
That's right. Yeah, you do. I think it's us you don't like. I gotta fix my heat pack. Give me just
what
a second.
That?
You having back issues again?
Fuck yeah. Sunday. Lower back actually popped and I fell on my knees.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Well, time to just put you out to pasture.
That's the pop lock and drop it?
You're a
fucking asshole, Joe. No, not yet, Rufus. I know. Love you too, bro. I'm just getting this ready before we kick it off, or else I will die, and then, you know. This is true. I hate these things. They get warm, and then, like, they all get bunched up, so they don't lay flat anymore. Yeah, I was helping. There's an older gentleman from the church. He's like 75, had cancer, COPD, stage 5 COPD. And he's cancer-free now, and he's moving from one apartment complex to another. Not very far. I mean, not complex. One apartment to another apartment, same complex. Okay, I'm ready. And, like, nobody stepped up to offer except for couple of the guys that are on the fourth people with me. And so Angel came home and then sent me out to the health center. And his team lifted the bed stuff and everything and did fine. And then was moving some small boxes, a little microwave, nothing major. And then got to, I'm ready for this side. There's one of those little cat tower things, and all he did was like kind of lean and like, try to, you know, Tim, are you on mute?
You're taken out by a scratching post.
Yes. All I did, I didn't even try to pick it up. I just kind of did that, like lift with your hand to see how heavy it is, and my lower back just popped and I fell to my knees. Like I didn't even lift it.
Have you gone and come back with it? Like a bulging disc or anything like that?
No, no insurance. Because Obamacare does not cover me very well. Like, literally, I would have to pay $13,000 out of pocket before I get full coverage. So, just for a checkup, it would still cost me whatever the normal fee would be. So, copay just doesn't matter. I pay a $40 copay and I still have to pay the remainder of the bill. Like, what's the point of the copay then?
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
They gave you time to save up until the bill came.
Yeah, right. I'm ready when you are.
I'm almost there. You got it.
Whoop. Good lord.
You nice.
I was hoping timing would be in my favor, but
oh, yeah, you were close.
Did you try to shoot it behind the glass?
Yep. So close. Like it literally materialized right on top of the shot.
Oh,
yeah, it did.
We did that the other night, and I think I got just behind the glass, and it ended up working out, but...
So...
Whoa, not that way. I gotta go this way.
So, how are you guys standing right now? Because I've been slower than ever on breaking down the side glasses, and there's no thrall spawning, and I'm convinced it has to do with the two people that are getting the relic, like where they're positioned.
Well, you time it up and basically pick them up right.
quicker to pick them up with each other. Then they, sorry, Joe. They pop quicker if you both pick up both at the same time.
Yep. Yeah, no, and I'm saying though that I took both those times. Like one time I was out of ammo, and the next time I just took a little longer to shoot the glass down, and they never spawned in. And then like this very last time, like I shot the glass down immediately, and we got brawl. So it's like it's just weird how sometimes whether you shoot the glass down quick or slow. I don't know that that's necessarily the trigger. Is what I'm getting at.
Hmm. I don't know. Are you ready, CM?
Yep.
Okay, go ahead. Dave, when was Geico?
There it is. They bought my bridge.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm holding a source of radiation. I'm gonna get cancer and die. And Joe was like, I killed everything. What the hell?
We're all running in to help you.
I contemplated going to orbit.
That would have been horrible. Yep, that's one. You know what? I'm going to let the hunters jump. So I can go find an ice pack.
I'm gonna mute my mic and cough some more.
Oh, dude. I ate the rest. I know. I'm sorry. I apologize profusely. Something is goofy here. This keeps going up and down on the connection loop. Oh, I see how you are, Joe. I'll sit on this one. It's lagged? Is that like slowly lagging?
That's worse than lagging.
It is pretty bad. I'm a slag switching motherfucker. Oh, alright, I'm mute for a second.
proof that you can make that in two jumps.
I just cheat on this side.
Oh yeah, I do too. Trust me, like
I've gotten so used to cheating on this.
That third jump is totally a safety net. Like, okay,
yeah.
For the ships you're talking.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I just automatically jump the bones.
Exactly.
Yeah, I always run my bones too. But
it's a safety.
This
net.
Is the only time I ever use them.
I can do all the. You can do the plates with two jumps too.
Does the Colonial work?
I don't know. It added.
Yeah. It added four too, didn't it?
I know.
Alright. John and I were discussing the ducks with penis. They have four eggs now.
Awesome.
Anybody die yet?
Not yet. I think I got kicked for inactivity though, so we're gonna have to start over. Asshole. No, I really was coughing when I said asshole, so. Come on. We're a family here. We all say what's on our mind. Like Rufus with calling people child molesters. That it is.
You don't have to if you don't want to. Just know that if you fail, I will blame you forever.
Pretty much. Yeah, I see that. It does. It seems like I can tell I'm moving when nothing's in front of me, but now it looks like you just zoomed across my screen. New mission, guys.
Just waiting for you to die.
What up? I'm gonna jump off the pendulum. Yeah, we already reset once. We get one reset.
There is no aggro reset.
Yep. Yep. Everybody ready? Count it down, Rufus. Mm-hmm. I'm with you, right behind you. I'm in your bubble, bro. Hey man, you're in my bubble. Yeah, because we kicked their ass.
Thank you for that follow up.
Got
it. Right switching. Not make up his mind.
Yeah, I was gonna.
He ran up
back.
And down that stairs like 5 times.
Come on, wizard. There.
Wizard left.
Got it.
5 seconds. Oh,
got another hand cannon fan in the raid here, TM.
Oh, I'm burned. I'm poisoned. Okay.
Okay. Right switching. I didn't bring any hand cannons. I put them all in my bank earlier.
Here we go. Okay. Huh?
Is this
yeah.
Boomer's out.
Okay. I am.
Got him.
Lock
him. Go ahead, go ahead.
Switching right.
I'm with you.
Take your time, Rufus, and let me know when you're coming down. Okay. 10 seconds.
Three, four, three, two. Boomer. Good shot.
Boomer's down. Switching left here. Awesome. This is on the right, I'll get her.
Okay. Got her knife on the right.
5 seconds.
Regular knife, or?
Yeah. Just regular, yeah.
Right, switch.
Follow up.
My poor kid is coughing in bed. Is he going to be sick too?
Just yeah. One night wander. Go ahead. You're good. Thanks.
Switching right.
Five seconds.
I'm with you.
Rufus. Or no, you're with me. I'm sorry. Never mind. One second. Okay. Boomer. Oh. Alright. Switching it.
I got Rufus. I have no special. Go down. Yeah, go down. Go. You got a hoop?
I got the wizard. Yep. Hallow going right.
5 seconds.
Better.
Hallow's down.
Right, switching.
I don't have my bubble up there, but. Here's my skill key, she did.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to see the wizard. She's hiding.
Boomer's out.
It's still working.
Go ahead.
Right.
Six. sweet. Boomers.
Down.
Switching right.
Switching, we're done. There we go.
That's it.
Nope. Grab ammo.
Yep, yep. Load up on your ammunition. Nice job, guys.
Let me see if I can die by jumping off a ledge or something.
In case anybody wants orbs, here's a big bubble. They're all inside here.
You don't know where they are on my screen.
Well, I'm pretty sure there's like 80 of them right in here, so...
Just tell them it's in front of you, Con.
It's
you don't
in front
know.
Of me. I hope you can see my screen, Hoods, because whenever I get in the shade, that's how I call out orcs. He's in front of me, so pay attention.
Okay.
I started doing it with group 13, so now I do it with everybody.
Oh, Angel I should gets... have... Which... That's not right. Hold on.
You gonna use spindle?
Yeah.
Okay. And hopefully we don't throw you off too much.
Yeah, switched.
Rufus, your center, you're calling.
Of course, there's not a brick on the ground.
It is Golgoth challenge, but we're not going to go for the challenge. Who's you? You okay holding your aura center?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
And then CM&C on the right, as per the norm. And I will take left with Joe. Where do you normally run, Hoops? With your group?
On the left, or but I don't mind.
Well, if you do normally run on the left, why don't you? Because we're both Titans up here, we need to have one of us down there.
Oh, yeah, you should probably have a Titan on the bottom.
Joe, do you have weapons or blessings on? You're on mute, sir, if you're talking.
Sounds awesome. I heard him loud and clear. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
No, you didn't.
Don't be a dick.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm just gonna look underneath his skirt and see what he's got. He has blessing. He has weapons. He has a
Which
weapon. He has weapons under his skirt. He's punching me for looking under his skirt. Now he's trying to look under mine. Okay, I got blessings, so that works. So I'll be center with you, Rufus. And then you just call as normal. Joe and Hood's left. We're good to go. We don't have to worry about who holds what. As
how many shots of sleeper do you have, Con?
I have 12.
Okay.
Do you have 12?
Yeah.
Okay, you got the purifier robes?
Starfire.
Good night.
Then I have fusion gloves.
Good night.
Yeah, I don't think I have my fusion gloves on here. Oh no, I do. Sweet. Yep, fusion gloves done. Okay, are we ready to start it off? Everybody get on a plate? Are you back, Joe?
Yep.
We just can't hear you because you're on mute. I said you were muted.
He believed me when I said I heard him.
Yeah.
I guess so.
Yeah, I think we went over this already.
All right. I'm stepping on.
My plan totally worked.
Let's do it. It did. All right. Tell you what, Rufus, running center with you and then running center with somebody that you're not normally used to running with is such a huge difference. It's like, I mean, not saying that other people aren't good or whatever, but like, I don't ever have to worry about anything behind me.
And it should be.
Exactly.
Wow, that guy did not want to die.
It's pretty cool. This Hollow Knight's gonna get a grenade on his nuts and on his face. I'm just telling you right now.
Oh.
And on his face. And he's down.
He was on the left of the right side.
Okay, left is on.
Center's on. We're going right.
Right's got it. There's your tether.
Opens up. Right.
It'd be funny.
We got another tether.
Last stack.
Oh, come on, come on.
Hi.
Oh, you freaking kidding me? Oh. Damn! Damn, guys. Two sniper shots, he would be dead. Just the war priest in one round. Yeah. No, 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 no. No, they were getting my team. Yeah, she sent them out of the way. She knows. I'm going to go under the gun. Killed him. Oh, that is... Yeah, that is awesome, I went guys.
I went to pop my golden gun, and I threw a trip mine at my feet.
Oh, so
luckily,
lucky.
I was in the bubble. Luckily, I was in the bubble, so I had blessing.
Oh, and he gave me an exotic helmet. Oh, thank you, sir. Dude, I'm glad I got video of that.
I'm following you for this.
Okay, Konaki?
Yes, sir.
Did you shoot at the War Priest at all?
My tether.
So that first round, it was all just ads?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
I shot my tether at him when I picked up the bubble the first time, so he was tethered while you guys started shooting at him.
But you didn't take any sniper shots at him in between ads?
Nope.
That would have fucking done it. Damn.
One of my sleeper shots missed because it turned straight as I fired, so that probably would have killed him.
Jeez. That's nuts. That's killer. Alright. Yep. Follow me, and then I gotta take a quick break to go put the kids in bed. Tomorrow's first day of school, so. Yep. And Angel starts her new bus route, so. Oh, that's nuts.
Really? What state are you in?
Oh. Yep. Mine too.
Yeah, cause you guys are both in Arizona, right? To the right?
Yep.
Who's still far in the back?
Alright, wait up.
Oh, Joe and GM. Okay.
See, I've done it plenty of times. I just don't ever remember where the holes are.
There's right at Hood's is one. There's one right at Hoobs. Turn left. Yep, turn left.
Yep. So right where Hood's is at, you're gonna want to hug the left wall, and then cutting in front of you, Rufus, is gonna be one. So hug the left wall and turn left. Yep. So right where Rufus is, let's just stop at Rufus. Stop at Khan. And there's a hole you want to jump over. Alright. There's another one coming up here. Joe should be seeing it right there. Right at Kaneki. Hug the right wall.
I'm right at it, yeah.
You got your Saint 14, yeah. Okay, put mine on as well. I know, but it's not asking, it's just one of those go through the motions, just like everything else. Just like I gotta say, CM, you got tickle fingers?
Yep.
Alright.
Are you done with War Priest?
Yep. Done with War Priest and through the maze. Exactly. I will be right back, guys.
Chest bump. Gonna scattle like roaches.
Sorry, what? Oh, yeah, it's fun to play with.
just in time for it not to matter.
Okay, I had to tap my controller so I didn't get booted. Now I'm going to let my dog in. Okay, we're going to one round Golgoroth, right?
Absolutely.
No.
Sure.
No. No, we're not trying that. It worked once. And then the next time we tried it, it failed.
Not if we're trying to go flawless.
Container about this size.
In the fridge?
Okay. I don't know, what did you just eat? Probably for your boys, not John.
Oh. Okay. Well, we kind of have to get there to jump across the unless we're going to use the plates. Chip out! You know what I mean? Are you talking about just jumping up and sword cheesing up? Okay. Are you talking about getting to the big platform and then just sword cheating straight up from there? I mean, I'm pretty sure everybody's got Bones of Aeor, right?
Yeah.
And then it's you and I as Titans, and we know the Warlock can make that jump, so I mean, it's... We'll get a feel for it once we get in there. Alright. Looks like I'm left side. True. Where are you guys are. So I got the... I got the gaze then, so... Who's first tether? Did we discuss that? Okay. I was not caring. Update up down. I don't want to share right now, and sharing is caring, so... So Joe, if we have to for some who knows what reason, I'll have to swap with you and you take gaze and I'll... Looks like we're clear. And I'll pop up.
You guys go down in the cave?
Yeah, down below. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good point. We didn't really discuss that, did we?
That's all right.
Okay, just a second. I'm getting there.
Yes, sir.
I'm in position. Go ahead. Cool down. I got it. Seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody out. Good call. Right. Okay, Joe, you're gonna have to take gaze, if that's fine. I can help you take down the bubble if you want me to. Pop us in?
Yeah, I'll pop us in real quick.
Okay.
Not one single break. Okay.
Is everybody ready to go down below?
In the middle.
Okay. Bubble is up.
Okay.
bomb. I'm going to his feet. Nice job. I got the bomb and wasn't sure what to do. I was like, I'll just go to his feet.
Yeah.
All right.
Moment of truth.
No, this is
right.
Just gonna point out my hands are sweaty.
Yours are not the only one, I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm normally never have a problem here, but I'm a little sweaty myself.
Me neither, until I got dick punched the other night.
You got a big dick in your ass. Nope. Right.
Are we deciding what we're doing?
I'm down for whatever everybody's comfortable for.
Yeah, I'm
all I know
for whatever.
Is doing the three plates. I don't know the exact way.
I mean, oh, no, you just have to
this one punching again.
Well, no. Oh, he's talking about going up the wall right here.
Yeah, let's go for that one.
Yeah, the plates, you just have to have one guy activate each plate.
Yeah. Do we want to just go right up where Joe's going with the sword?
I'm terrible at that, so I can do the...
I'd much rather go to the chest room and come back.
That's exactly what I'm going to do.
Who's jumping? I'm not jumping yet. Who's first? One time.
I can go first.
Okay. I'll go second once he gets up. I'll hold the
bright
ledge for next.
I'm here, I may as well grab the chest.
Right?
Yep.
Oh, my heart just dropped. My feet hit the front of that ledge. I got moldy shards.
Yay.
Okay, just because... See?
Never have I been more nervous on this part.
Uh-oh. Hold on.
Oh, God.
Hold on.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You can do it.
I'm in a part I can't get over the ridge. I've never missed this before. I have to go back to the ledge.
Can you jump back down to that big ledge? I die in, you know, screen view where you're at, but I can't, so I don't think I want to do that. This is like the one part of the raid where you're safe standing on the edge.
I know, right?
Because nobody wants to be that guy that pushes somebody off.
Oh my gosh.
Right?
Alright, can you guys... How does Hoods get out of where I'm at right here?
Oh, are you in that little crevice underneath?
Yeah. I have to jump out to the side?
Yeah, you have to jump out to the side and try to push as far as you can to make it past that penis where the first light-up plate is.
Okay.
I can't exactly see where you're at, but... You make it over there?
Woo. I'm gonna try a different strategy. They keep pulling me back in. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do right now. There we go. I was nervous.
Work now first. I have to go pee.
Woo! I made it. Okay.
Okay.
I definitely did not want to fuck that up for you guys.
I suppose I should change my gun now, huh? Okay, so I'm the floater. Kaneki is clearing center. Joe is front right. Hoods will be front left. CM back right. Rufus back left. Does that sound right, guys? Okay.
Sounds right.
To be our jumper for Oryx.
What?
I can do that.
Okay.
We have 5 minutes.
Put that leave for plates. That puts CM on one. Rufus, so if you've normally been on two, right? Okay.
So who would just three then? Is that what you're saying?
I think that's all that's left. Two. I think that's all that's left. Unless you want to try to take center Titan bubble. You can try.
Are you doing
I can jump out
I wasn't here.
Change characters. Yeah.
Well, kind of. We're just going over it. Obviously you're on the same plate as normal, back right for the sisters. And you'll be plate one for Oryx.
You know, I have died on this before right here.
I have too. When somebody pushed me off.
You guys are very nice.
Might die in real life. Hey, I'm torn.
What the heck? That's not what I'm supposed to be wearing.
Throwing a Lucas plate?
What the heck? Oh, that's
so I need coverage on back right.
Love you.
Love you
too. Okay. So I'm starting Rufus's. And I'm on back right.
Can you come to the front left pool twice?
Yes.
Correct.
Okay.
Yep. Make sure everybody's set first.
I'm gonna plug my headset in real quick. It's dying.
Sounds good. That's probably a good idea, actually, is my controller's charged, so I'll plug my headset in.
Alright, just let me know when we're ready.
Okay, give me 2 seconds.
Tommy boy.
Hey, 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 I'm getting there. 2 seconds, 2 seconds. I was typing on a phone. Okay, yeah. Okay, I am ready.
Alright, going in 3, 2, 1. I'm up.
Who is that? Snipers?
I have the aura.
All feather?
You got your feather, Joe?
Incoming.
Look at her go down. Look at that. Holy shit.
Moving up slowly.
Still some Centurion in between there. Keep going.
Thanks for
having me with us. I got your plate, front right.
Who's up?
Who's up?
No.
No sniper. You got it?
That was 9 in front.
Yep. Got bubble. Bubble out. Everybody out. Tether.
Yeah, you guys.
Dead. Congrats, guys. Does anybody need some napkins real quick? Or a towel? To wipe their hands off? Cause my hands are sweaty as fuck right now.
I've been wiping them on my shorts.
Right?
Yeah, me too.
Hey.
Time to do that now.
Little breaks are fine.
I'm gonna get a cough drop. okay? I've got a cough drop.
Okay, so C's jumping. CM is one. Rufus is two. Hoods is three. Joe and I are centered. Joe, weapons or blessings? All right, I'll take blessings and I'll take bombs. You to bomb. I have a 320 Defiance of Yasmin, gentlemen. I'm going to the tower.
Look out.
Oh. Good call. Good call. You just saved me a trip, sir. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Probably a 320 silence of iron. Yep. Okay. Well, let's make sure everybody's back.
Roll call.
Khan's here.
He's here.
Looks like we have roll call. Oh, I gotta throw my machine gun on, actually. And I'll take that heavy over there. I think we're ready. And I do have blessings, and you do have weapons. Okay.
Nobody die at bombs.
The minute, since we time it so well, the minute you see one name back, everybody should be running to him. Takes so long to spool through all of them.
I guess if we don't get it, we'll just do another round.
Yeah.
It's not like a challenge.
Are you using raised light fire?
What'd you say?
Are you using your exotic sword?
No.
Okay.
That's
okay. 3, 2, 1, double.
One's up.
Three's up.
Oh my god, I fell.
Oh my god.
I can't believe it. I'm sorry, guys. Hold on. I got it.
Nope, nope. You got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is.
Nope.
Gosh dang it. I am so sorry.
No.
Where's my green?
All my fault.
Okay.
That it is. Hey.
I lost my third platform. I didn't like I thought I did.
Sounds like you're lagging a bit too.
Yeah, he broke
maybe
up a little bit on me too.
Okay, yeah, someone was breaking up a little bit.
Well, I'll blame it on that then.
Alright.
There you go. The platform teleported from under your feet.
Well, let's run it here.
No, that's happened to me before where I'm going so fast, I trigger my center jump rather than actually land on the platform. Screws me up.
Oh, that's
sorry, awesome. Guys.
So good.
Oh.
Totally my fault.
Hey, at least you didn't get dick love.
Oh. It was a valiant effort. Let's see if we can at least pull this off without a death gun and break him down. If we could do that, then it wouldn't be an issue. Somebody just started watching us too.
Million times, and the one time it counts, it failed. I have it.
Did you force my lead?
Nope, I did not. I was okay. Trying to say that. I put a trip mine in front of him.
He did.
Didn't do it for a little while.
What's up, Bob? I was just wondering if I need to help you with that. Probably out of time to do 3, 2, 1, bubble.
Freeze up.
I think we screwed up before you even.
Yeah, just before you started watching.
I don't know. I was watching the whole first part of the run, then all of a sudden, first round, somebody's still on a plate while the vessel's coming down, and then it started to lag out.
Because I missed the plate in my jumping, so I fell.
Yeah. Tried to reset, but didn't quite have time. We made it this far. That's paramount. So.
Yep.
Now Saturday we made it to the dick walls. We made it here. We'll give it another one Saturday.
He's in again.
There's definitely a lot of wiping your hands on your ship. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I got excited. I went straight over to Twitch and he posted that.
Yeah.
I've got it on my phone.
We're running good, Jason. I'll jump over.
It's one of the things where Konaki jumps at all time, no problem.
Yeah, well, it's typical. It's like you do it so many times, no problem.
You killed him in the air. You're a badass.
Dude, I have yet to go in there. In the shade.
We have yet to let him go back out after he comes in, so... Who's Lysar group?
Yeah, this is,
Thumbs up.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie. I would have been just nervous as shit getting there at that point.
Oh, trust me, you're not. All of us. Just the dick wall jumping our palms are sweaty.
Yeah, I almost lost it there, actually. I was stuck.
Oh, dude, when you got stuck in that crevice?
I was nervous.
I watched the fourth bomb.
I did not get four times. You know, that.
He's down. I thought you down back. We got another viewer.
You boys have fun. You look like you're pretty much wrapping it up now.
Hey, what's going on, Chris?
Have a good evening.
See you, Bob.
Hey, you too, Bob. Have a good night.
You too.
Tuned in just a little bit late, Chris. For help.
Oh, I only have one bullet.
In front of me. Right 15.
Yeah, golden gun almost took him out.
It did. He's pretty good.
This is four shade, right?
That was three shades and bombs, right?
Should be.
Yep, these are bombs, so.
Yeah, he's in the front. So it's
in the new place. Three, two, one.
One's up. Shit, I got it.
What the hell?
Three,
I don't know how that happened there.
Well, and I'm dead.
Oh shit, I'm falling.
You guys
didn't give me the.
Yeah, you were like standing on it.
Oh, dude, it's, and the plates are all fucked up.
Yeah, something. It didn't give me the. It didn't tear me.
Yeah, you were standing on the plate, like right on top of the ball when I jumped up next to you.
I understand.
There's no lag.
I warlock jumped way up and was hovering over you, waiting for you to get it. And as soon as you went through it, I landed and then I picked it up.
That's ridiculous.
Right. That time, that was not my fault.
No, that was not your fault.
Yeah.
The first time, now, just so you
you're
know,
ready,
hey,
I
take full responsibility
you're fine.
For screwing up flawless.
See? You just gave CM a reprieve, because now he's not going to be the one picked on.
That's right.
He might have a big ass, but you got banana peels on your feet.
And I have a hoverboard on my feet is my problem.
Oh, what are you, Marty McFly? That's your new name, Marty McFly. Yep, ready to go.
Yeah.
In the process, I'll pop a heavy synth. Why not?
Nobody's red barred.
I know. I checked that too.
I'm getting mad. That would be a problem.
I know I got good internet because I'm streaming. My boy's streaming. I've got my my laptop streaming.
I feel like I'm actually getting up later than I usually do.
On the plate?
Onto the plate, yeah. Because normally, like, I'm right up there as soon as the person gets there. I'm actually a little late. So I just take my time.
Welcome to the stream, Mecca. We're a little bit late. We failed. But we're still gonna kick his ass. Bubbles in 3, 2, 1, now.
One's up.
Hey, Joe, what helmet are you wearing here, by chance? Here's up. You're wearing your ring monitor. You wear your raid helmet. We do extra precision damage on the orders.
I have it.
Okay.
Fourth max down.
Yeah, when you pick up an orb, you do bonus precision damage when taken. Since we both pop our bubbles and create orbs, we can see that. So it goes from like 3,500 to 4,300 per hit. Yeah. That's pretty nice.
Just shooting my stuff. Oh, there we go.
Shooter! Alright. There's a thing in there. Punch the road.
Perfect.
He's in front of me. Right 15 in front of me.
Oh, I missed him.
We almost had him. He's in front of me.
Get fancy.
I'll get him. Don't worry, guys. Thank you. Thanks for the help, Joe. I thought you had
it. I shot him with my touch. Thank you very much.
He did not like being touched inappropriately. We're gonna have to go to HR with that. Back left, Joe.
Just stop.
Bubble in 3, 2, 1. Bubble.
One's up.
Oh shit, I was wrong. It's 5,200 damage. So with the stuff. I'm doing 4,955.
I have it.
Call. I don't know why it's a good call.
I missed my knight on the front.
I got him. I got him.
Okay, thank you. The fourth knight is
down too. Go down. Got it.
I'm just gonna sit down all the time right there.
I would take the damn over time so quick we can help with everything.
Yeah.
I wanted to use the sleeper, but since we were going for flawless, I was like, I'm not gonna fuck with it.
Yeah.
Grenaded.
fuck knocked up.
No, he's not.
Watch fire.
He killed that. Kill me, dog. He's laying on my cord.
Take it.
Aw, I didn't even get to go in. Thanks for inviting me to the party, guys. Gee. Yeah, I guess not. That's why Ramsey's just not dancing at the party. Bubbles in 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff.
1's up.
7 up.
3's up.
Second over is down. I'm gonna attempt to get this over in the left of the grenade.
I have it.
I don't think I got him, but it blew up after he died, so that was easy.
My throat hurts so bad, I cough so much. I've been drinking like gallons of water. I have to pee like every 40 minutes. Like in the last week, I think I've literally consumed like a swimming pool full of water.
That's a lot of water.
Yeah.
That would explain like, why you had the big ass on Saturday.
I'm not even really eating food. I'm not hungry. I'm just drinking water.
Invited to the party, so let's go make our own little fort here in the middle, Joe.
Yeah, he took a golden gun to the face. Yeah.
Good call. This is it. We'll play 3, 2, 1, bubble. Right?
One's up.
Hey, it worked that time.
Yeah, that was a extra
one. We know you're extra close, yeah.
I have it.
I did not get one.
What time is that?
Like that's middle.
Your rings?
There.
Yeah, blue's there.
3, 2, 1, in. Everybody back?
Yeah, Rufus.
Oh, that was close. I freaking got stuck on a lip of the pool and I couldn't get out of it. Okay, bubbles up top center. Let's go, Joe. Pull up. You didn't get to open his chest.
Nah, I took a golden gun.
Nice.
That golden gun was awesome.
Ooh, I got an eternal warrior.